Episode 3, Mind Over Muscle, Combining Flexibility and Strength, DC³. Subaru is of the firm belief that development of the actual chassis of the car has to be able to solve a number of problems at the same time. An area approximately the size of 4 postcards supports the full weight of the car, as nearly 2 tons of weight makes contact with the ground. Maintaining traction with 4 wheels is the key to outstanding drivability. Inconsistent contact with the ground means that the car is only supported by this small area. It doesn't take much to see that this is dangerous. Ideally, tires maintain contact with the ground under any road conditions. Subaru has always focused on this key aspect of safety in its pursuit of the ideal car. Let's examine the difference between a fast skier and a slower one in a mogul skiing competition. The skier's lower body is flexible and always in contact with the snow. The skier's upper body remains stable. Naturally, this level of skill calls for both flexibility and strong muscles. A car requires both flexible suspension and agility without making any sacrifices to passenger comfort. And above all, the car must always be safe. Subaru has always focused development of the chassis as a way of coming one step closer to its ideal design. What Subaru engineers discovered was that the performance limit of the chassis must exceed that of the performance limit of the engine.
まあ、スバルのその昔からある考え方にですね、昔からある考え方にですね、シャーシーはエンジンよりも勝ってなきゃいけないっていうのがあるんですよ。で、わかりやすく言うと、例えば、まあ、エンジンの出力がすごくあって、加速がすごくいい。だけどハンドルを切ったら曲がりませんでした。ブレーキをかけたらなかなか止まりませんっていう車では、 全然安全ということではなくなりますので、常にそのエンジンのレベルを上回るシャシーでなくちゃいけない。いわゆるこれが、いわゆるマージンなんですね。そういう考え方を常に持ってますね。This
high safety margin is exactly what makes speed and driving so enjoyable. And so the DC³ concept was developed. It delivers a comfortable driving experience with completely natural steering response and control exactly as the driver intends. The system increases contact between the tire and the road, helps absorb bumps in the road better, and delivers a more comfortable ride. The entire layout means no sacrifice needs to be made to either the passenger space or luggage space. DC³ takes this concept to the highest level possible. By ensuring an optimal level of traction, DC³ delivers amazing performance in a number of areas simultaneously, including drivability, safety, and comfort. Cradle mount system. This system effectively absorbs exterior vibration from the road surface and interior vibration originating from the engine. The design allows for a compact layout, with all structural parts mounted under the floor to ensure ample luggage space. The entire suspension system, front struts, and rear double wishbone arms are mounted low. These parts have all been fine-tuned to deliver superior maneuverability and a comfortable ride. The technology behind DC³ has also been widely proven in the motorsports arena. This is a Nürburgring motorsport complex in Germany, considered one of the most difficult courses in the world, with a vertical difference of 300 meters and 172 tight corners. The Impreza has been involved in numerous test drives around the course, and on April 16, 2010, it recorded a remarkable time of 7 minutes, 55 seconds. This is a stunning achievement for a car with a maximum speed of 250 kilometers an hour. The outstanding safety margin incorporated into the car's chassis is clear from this time. Enjoyment and peace of mind. Flexibility and power. Subaru's chassis technology delivers an optimum balance between these contradictory aspects.